is the moment. Tonight is the night. Hey guys, it's Cryptomia Analysis coming at you with an update video on Pangolin. So let's deep dive right into this millionaire maker coin. Let's go. So as you can see, we are above the 618. The next target up is going to be $1.33. So congratulations for everyone that held. Wait, is that? Oh no, that's not. Hold on. Oh my god, is that a candle? That is, right? It did wick. Yeah, it did wick all the way to one. I remember that. Okay. So yeah, guys, congratulations. 1 cent to 51 cent is a 51x. So you put in $1,000, you're at 51 grand. So congratulations. This is pretty big. So the next target up is $1.33. So $1.33 would put you at 100x, 133x from the low. So once we break, again, we need to stay above 47 cents at all times, and it needs to get over $1.33 ASAP. That's all I got for you guys. It needs to hold. Let's actually check to see where it needs to hold. It needs to hold 46 cents at all costs. The next area of support is going to be 32 cents. So that is a big drop. I don't think it's gonna happen. Do I think it's gonna happen? No, but it's crypto. Anything can happen, including a coin going from 1 cent to 50 cents. So do your own research. Please like, subscribe, comment. Those are just my targets. And I had a gentleman post that, you know, every single time it's making, the pumps are less and less. But that was the case over here too, where we literally legged up and we accumulated. It looks like we're legged up and we're accumulating and we're actually gonna hit. Like, it looks almost identical to accumulating and then going up to $1.33. So just keep that in mind. I don't know if it's gonna happen. Again, do your own research, but these are just my targets and it's just my opinion. So please like, subscribe, comment. Thank you so much for your support, and then I'll catch you guys in the next video. Thank you.